Welcome viewers, it's me Abdullah Wali in front of you, and you all know that today the lecture topic is failure, and we will talk about types of failure and failure, okay?
But deep inside I know that there's a better world, 'cause I'm a believer.
The lack of success is called failure. Means if you don't get success in your life, then it means you face the failure. Failure, everyone have to face failure in his life at least one time and more than one time. No one is there who didn't face failure. Even the billionaires of the world also face the failure. The first example and the very easy example I'm going to give you is when you're walking and you slipped away and you fall down. So it's also failure for you. And if you are studying, you study well, you study till night, and tomorrow you have to appear in exams, and when results come, you get supply and you don't get the numbers which you deserve. So that means you face failure. Every moment, every second teaches you a lesson. Because if you face any time at any stage a failure, then it means that the failure wants to teach you to be a successful person. Everyone who faces the failure and try to overcome the failure, he is the best, he or she is the best, very successful persons. Nowadays you can see Alice Hove, who invented a sewing machine. He try again and again, but he makes sewing machine. But the mistake coming in sewing machine is that the hole on the sewing machine is on the top, and due to that it cannot stitch clothes. So Alice Hove try again and again, he got many failures. One time he was just sleeping on a bed and he dreamed that some of the kidnappers kidnaps him, and they say that you have to invent sewing machine on 24 hours. It was just a dream, so 24 hours passed in very fast, okay? So when 24 hours passed, then he just run away and he saw that there are kidnappers following him. They have a knife in their hands, and Alice Hove noted that there is a hole on the top of knife. He just noted from there, and when he woke up, he just go and he watch the needle, and he hold the needle from the top, and after that the sewing machine invented fully. That means that how much your mind is on anything. So you have to overcome your failure, try again and again, think for it, and you can get success. So viewers, the third episode will be very soon, and you know that it's a season. I'm going in a trek, and if you miss any video, then you will be distracted, because my every video will change your life.